Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Crypto Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to download SafePal wallet on PC. To download your SafePal wallet on PC, first of all, launch open a web browser. In the URL box, type in safepal.com/download. After you do that, you will end up in this page where you'll need to click on the browser button. Now select the extension wallets you want to install for your particular web browser. Choose the web browser that you are using currently, which can be Chrome, Firefox, or Edge. After selecting one of the options, go ahead and click the Get button right next to SafePal extension wallet. Now click on Add extension in the pop-up at the top, and your wallet extension will start downloading. Now the SafePal extension wallet has been added to your web browser. To pin the extension on your toolbar, click on the extension icon at the top right and click on the little eye icon right next to SafePal extension wallet, which will then pin your SafePal extension in the toolbar at the top, which you will be able to access just by clicking on it. Now click on the Get Started button and create a wallet or import an existing one, and you will be able to use SafePal by downloading the SafePal wallet extension on your web browser. So that is how you'd easily download SafePal on your computer. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thanks for watching.